Morning.
It's time to go handy. It's been a long time since. And it's cold out there.
I'm going to head down to South Canterbury, try and catch a couple of pigs. I've got 6 days off work, so should be able to catch something in that time. Dogs will be a bit rusty, but I've borrowed Bo from Reese last night and charged up the collars. And we'll get out there, might go the dogs out for a shit.
Noticed the channel's changed over to another name, Hooked on Boars. We bought Hooked on Boars. It's not going just yet, we're still waiting on some advertising to get the magazine running. But you'll hear about more of that later on. Went out the other day and missed a lot of pigs. Dogs are really rusty. They're finding them, they're just not keeping them still long enough for me. And then when I get there, I cock up the shot. Yeah. And yeah. Today's a solo mission, heading back into the same block but the opposite face. So yeah, we'll see how we get on today and hopefully we can put a video together and have some success and catch some pig.
Finally made it into the block. Probably like 7:30, 8 o'clock. The sun's well and truly out. And I'm a bit late. That's right. Get up there. Got all that hill to hunt today. Shouldn't take too long. Usually takes about an hour to get to the top. If you're sort of working it, not working it. At the same time, careful dogs. Yeah, we bought Hooked on Boars, new proud owners of Hooked on Boars, and the real work begins. Once we get all the advertising good and going, we'll get out the first issue. We are getting a lot of stories coming in and we are getting a lot of photos, really good photos, good high quality. So keep those coming in. And those will go towards the up and coming magazines. Hopefully I'm not shitting the bed and thinking that we're going to have a magazine out when we won't, but I'm pretty optimistic that we'll get it going. There's a few advertising companies that run across it. That are keen, but not keen at the moment due to the end of the financial year and the start of the new financial year, which is fair enough. Just might mean that we put the magazine off another 10 months, something like that. Oh well, enough of that shit, we'll get on with the Hyundai. Every time we lie awake, after every hit we take, every feeling that... Got a good breeze coming down the face at the moment. This idea of starting from the top. And the sun comes out and lifts your way down on this face. It's a nice north facing face. Pigs aren't usually this low down for the poaching pressure. Once we get a bit further up, there's a bit more sign. So that's what the dogs will look off. I scratched that last time when I said they're not down this low. Dogs are just taking off. They might be just down this low. There's something nice and easy. Might be home for breakfast. But I doubt it, not these dogs. Rusty dog, bark dog.
So, there was a shit show. Dogs tracked over to the top of the mountain. And they caught a pig 300 metres on the other side. And they had it bailed. And all three of them were there. And when I got to the top,
I could hear them bailing. And my phone went to 1%.
And then the bailing stopped when I got
about
400 from them, I think. And
Sam carried on chasing the pig.
Bo come back. Stella got back to me
first.
And then Bo wouldn't come straight back to me. She went past me and backtracked all the way back to the truck
on the start point on the other side. So here.
Sam on the south side of the mountain, at the bottom, on a pig. I had Bo on the north side of the mountain, about 500 metres from the truck.
So I run the farmer.
And he's in the city at the moment, so I couldn't go down and grab Sam and
give me a ride all the way back around the other side to pick up Bo. So,
I left Sam on the pig, I went all the way back to the truck. I drove around the mountain through the shortcut.
Got back to Sam. She's covered in blood. There's no pig around. She's parked up at the farmer's hut, having a snooze on the couch. Still got one more hunt, maybe two, left for the days off and then back to work. So I'll see how I get on. I'll catch up with Sam and Rekayla, hopefully. If Rekayla lets him out.
Do some damage here.
G'day guys, just wrapping up the video. So on the last day of the trip, I went out to Sam.
I think we have ourselves a boar. Smells like boar. Have a look.
So we pulled over and let the dogs out on the lane and they shot off. Sam's fencer had turned up at the same time, so he ended up yarning to him while I was busting my gun up the hill.
Oh man. 30 seconds into the hunt. Dogs run a pig up the hill. I'm about 30 metres away now. It's probably not the bigger one of the two either. It smells like a boar. See you soon.
It's pretty hard to stick him downhill. Turned out to be about a 93 pound boar. We were going to have a crack at the second pig, but we thought we'd end up in the rubbish. We're on a bit of a curfew for the bosses. So we didn't. We thought we'd try somewhere a little bit easier. It wasn't so easy because the dog shot up into the rubbish anyways and stood bailing, not holding. Sam's two dogs had something bailed by themselves. Makes it easier for us.
I'd like to do a shout out to Mountain High Clothing. They sponsored some really good chaps.
So I've tried those out over the weekend and I walked through Spaniards, I walked through Blackberry, Metagary, Bush Lawyer, just the worst of the shit. Walked through it all and they were dynamite. So check them out, they're Mountain High Clothing on Facebook. And I'll put a link in so you can try and find them. Oh, finally home. Sign out now and have a good video.